My name is Stanley. I am the father of Mr. Milo. This is a Spanish lesson. And there's going to be a dialogue between two people. I will do both voices. Hola, Roberto. ¿Qué tal?
Muy bien.
¿Qué hay de nuevo? Nada. ¿Qué clases tomas este semestre?
Tomo administración de negocio, ciencias económicas y contabilidad.
¿No tomas matemática? Este semestre no. Now the translation. Hi, Robert. How's it going?
Just fine.
What's new?
Nothing much.
What classes are you taking this semester?
I'm taking business administration, economics, and accounting.
Aren't you taking mathematics?
Not this semester.
Now, here's another dialogue. This is between Carmen and Teresa. Of course, I'll use men's voices, which is my own.
¿Qué días comer?
Pollo y ensalada. ¿Y tú?
Un sándwich de jamón y queso.
¿Y fruta?
¿Deseas tomar café?
¿Té o refresco?
Un taza de café con crema y azúcar.
Yo pago.
¿Cuánto es?
$6.50.
Now, this is the translation. Carmen says, what do you want to eat?
Chicken and a salad. And you?
A ham and cheese sandwich.
And fruit.
Do you want to drink coffee, tea, or soda pop?
A cup of coffee with cream and sugar.
My treat.
I'm paying. And then to the cashier, how much is it?
$6.50.
And continuing on, and this is in La Residencia de University, Universitaria, in the Universidad de Sal. Rodolfo says,
¿Tú trabajas mañana?
Sí, trabajo en la laboratorio de lenguas.
¿No trabajas en la biblioteca?
Sí, pero solo los martes y jueves.
¿Estudiamos español esta noche?
Sí, porque yo necesito practicar mucho.
And this is in the dormitory, they are saying, Rodolfo says, are you working tomorrow? And Mario says, yes, I'm working at the language lab. And Rodolfo says, don't you work in the library?
He says, yes, but only on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Are we studying Spanish tonight?
Yes, because I need to practice a lot.
And that's the end of lesson 1. Thank you for listening. I hope you've learned something from this.